I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, and I have some nice things to show for it. The Queen banished that depraved old man from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and shut us away in this prison. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while longer.
As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul.
My corpse lies in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now.
I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved.
Ah. Oh! Yeah.
retainer to the king at
Ah!